The search is on for a pet thief in Pennsauken. Surveillance video shows the woman trying to stuff a stolen ferret in her jacket after taking the animal from Value Pet Center on South Crescent Boulevard. After fumbling with the ferret, she eventually put it in her bag and then left. The store owner says he doesn't plan to prosecute the woman. He just wants the ferret back.